Sovol has been releasing regular firmware updates for their new SV08 3D printer. And since I needed to update the firmware on mine, I thought you might want to see how I do it. So let's get into it right after this. I'm Brian, and you are watching BV3D. Hello, 3D printing friends, and welcome back. Okay, so today we're going to update the firmware on this Sovol SV08. It's simple to do, and I'll lay out each of the steps in an easy-to-follow format. Plus, there are chapter markers for each step, so feel free to use those if you need to back up and rewatch a step. Here's a high-level view of what we're going to do. We're going to check to see what version of the firmware is currently installed on the printer. We're going to download the latest firmware from Sovol. We're going to prep the flash drive that came with the printer so we can use it to do the update, and then we're going to do the actual updating of the printer. And finally, we're going to restore the flash drive to its former glory. So what are we waiting for? The sooner we get started, the sooner this printer will have shiny new firmware installed. First things first, we need to see what version of the firmware is installed on the printer. To find out, press the button on the control screen to get into the printer's menus. Scroll all the way down to the information menu and click to get into it. Here we can see that my printer currently has firmware version 2.1.6 installed, and the release date was March 7th, 2024. Next, we'll go see what the current version of the firmware is. If it's the same as what's installed on the printer, then we don't need to do anything. In a web browser, go to wiki.sovol3d.com to get to their wiki pages. Click SV08 on the left sidebar. Scroll down the page a bit to the firmware update log section. This is a chronological list of firmware versions, starting with the oldest first. So scroll down to find out what the newest version is. Sovol, if you're watching, could you please put the newest one first and then work backwards down the page? That would save a lot of scrolling. Thanks. As I record this, the current version is 2.3.2, and it was released on April 15th, 2024. That's a higher version number than what my printer has, so I want that. Now, scroll back up to the top of the page. Click the firmware link, which takes you to a Google Drive page with the firmware. On the Google Drive page, there's a Sovol update package and a flash tutorial. The tutorial steps are what I'm following here, more or less. Unfortunately, the Sovol update package file doesn't say what version it is. Sovol, again, if you're watching, would you please give the files more meaningful names? If this one is truly version 2.3.2, a better name would be SV08 firmware 2.3.2.deb. Maybe tack the release date on there if you need to, but lead with SV08 firmware 2.3.2. Thanks. Okay, so I'm going to click the three-dot menu and download this file. Google will complain that it's too big to scan for malware or viruses, but I'm going to click download anyway. Then I'll save that to my downloads folder. And done. Now I need to prepare the flash drive that came with the printer so it can be used to perform the update. So I'll plug the flash drive into the computer. Sovol's tutorial starts with, after the U-disk is formatted, so I'm going to have to format it. But since formatting it will delete all the files already on it, I want to back up its contents to a folder on my desktop. So I'll make a new folder on my desktop and call it SV08 Flash Drive Contents. Then I can copy all the files from the flash drive to that folder. Once that's done, I can format the flash drive. It needs to be formatted as a master boot record FAT32 volume with 4K blocks. I've got a video about how to format microSD cards for 3D printers linked in the description, and you can use that as a guide for formatting the flash drive. So I'll format it using Disk Utility since I'm on a Mac, but on Windows you'd right-click the drive and format it that way. Again, I've got instructions for both platforms in that How to Format for 3D Printers video. Now that it's formatted, there's nothing left on the drive. So I'll copy the Sovol update package file that I downloaded onto it. Then I'll eject the flash drive and remove it from the computer. Everything up to now has been prep work. This is the step where the printer is actually updated. With the printer on, insert the flash drive into one of its USB ports. Now, this is the choose your own adventure portion of the show, because what happens next depends on the firmware version already on the printer. If you're starting with version 2.2.5 or earlier, wait 3 minutes while the printer updates and does its thing. You won't see anything happening on the printer at all, so set a timer and wait. After 3 minutes, turn the printer off, wait a few seconds, and turn the printer on again to finish the update. If you're starting with version 2.2.6 or later, the printer will spend about a minute updating itself, and then it will automatically restart. The last step, no matter what your starting firmware version was, is to remove the flash drive from the printer. You can check your work by clicking the button, scrolling down to the information menu, and clicking into it. And despite the most recent version being listed as version 2.3.2, what we actually got was version 2.3.3. Again, Soval, please include the version number in the firmware files. And also, please keep your firmware log up to date. Okay, that should be it for the updating. So the firmware update's done. Time to restore the contents of the flash drive from the backup that we made. First, insert the flash drive into your computer. Then, open the SV08 flash drive contents folder that we created a few minutes ago. Copy all the files from there back over to the flash drive. You won't have to delete the firmware updater file because the printer already took care of that when the update finished. When the copy is complete, the flash drive has been returned to its former glory. Or at the very least, it has your files on it again. You can eject the flash drive from the computer now. After updating the firmware, I started to print and I noticed that it was printing about a millimeter above the bed, so I stopped it. Clearly, the update cleared the Z offset value and it may have cleared other setup values as well, but it wasn't clear from the instructions that this was going to happen. So, to clear things up, I figured I would run all the calibration and setup steps in case anything else had been lost during the update. First, I went into the leveling menu and selected Calibrate Z Offset. Now that got my Z offset fixed. And again into the leveling menu to run quad gantry leveling. And one last trip into the leveling menu to create the bed mesh. Then I went to the advanced menu and selected auto calibrate in case the input shaping information had been lost during the update. So with all of that done, I started my print again, and this time it worked as expected. So that's how I updated the firmware on my SV08. I hope you found this guide useful, and if you did, please let me know with a comment or a like or even subscribing if you haven't already done that. Doing all three would be amazing, and I would really appreciate it because it lets me know I'm making content that you enjoy and you want to see more like it. Thank you for watching, and big thanks to everyone who supports the channel, whether with channel memberships or by using the links in the description. Well, 3D printing friends, that's about all the time we have for this one, and now that we're at the end, let's go print something cool.